So this is a demonstration of DMS-1 Mark II track recorder, 16 track recorder, made by Abdul H. Ibrahim for the Yamaha SFG05 sound module that's built into the CX5M2 music computer by Yamaha. So here's a little example of how to record a phrase. So first you enable the inputs and outputs for track one. Now you can right click on this number and you can here select like the MIDI channel and stuff, and here also which input it uses, MIDI or SFG05 keyboard connector. So then if you go to page to number two here, which is which means the track mode where you can sequence stuff. The other mode was the mixer mode. You can lay down a phrase by clicking at the first position of the first track. Then you press record to, you know, you'll notice that the cursor changes a bit. And prime the phrase for recording. So then you can click here at the record button to prime the thing for recording. And then once you press the play button, you can immediately start recording. There's no lead time. So now we've recorded that. If you go to the phrase mode, you'll see that right now here it will say used. By the way, this is where you can also alter the length of the phrases. Going back to here, now I gotta briefly reconnect my MIDI wire because I've only got one, which is a bit inconvenient, but give me a second. Okay. Now it's connected to the input of my synthesizer is connected to the output of the SFG inside the CX5M. And now when you press play, you'll notice that it will play the track we just recorded. So that's the basics. Maybe I can show you the machine itself. Right, there it is. MIDI lead goes in here. And it's got the Mega Flash ROM SSC plus SD for DOS 2 and SD card support. And also the ROM file runs inside this cartridge. So that's it.